No, he's around. He's just doing TO stuff. He'll be ready. He'll be.
DQ him and give me a free win.
James, $10. All right. So we got the Fire Emblem matchup here.
All right. So I just came from playing Vince.
Yeah, and what are your thoughts?
It was an unenjoyable experience. he picks up on your habits for sure, and it's really punishing with Ike because.
Well, but no, that's just like the character.
That's
Ike. You get
that's
punished.
Ike. That's Ike. Yeah, absolutely. But I think a whole big thing of it is like he picks up on habits really quick. So I think as the set goes on, we'll see him kind of realize what's going on. I also don't know this matchup, but I assume Marth wins.
I think it's pretty close to even.
Really?
Yeah. Again, just because neither of these guys' recoveries are all that.
What are you talking about? Ike is unedge guardable.
If the Marth is smart and they're on the ledge, they can use the invincibility to knock Ike away.
Of course. Yeah. And you can down tilt it, you can forward back, you can do anything you want.
Yeah.
Poor Ike.
Yeah. Oh.
It's a tough one though. Yeah.
Alright. I wish I could record this one, but that's okay. Alright. So we have even stocks now. Swan keeping it pretty close. Even has the percent advantage here. Yeah, really respecting the space. Oh, but here we go. One of the classic Ike combos. Oh, and this one dips a little too low. Quickly building the percent. Alright, this is the edge guard. But yeah, the timely tipper should be able to take the stock. And you can get back to being old, but. Alright. Oh, there we go. Catches him with the force master. Here. This one's a god. Anyways. How's it going, Isaac?
Awful.
What do you mean, awful? Yeah, the bracket was pretty rough, eh?
Are you still in the percent?
No, I'm in the percent. I got knocked away by it.
Why
are
you playing?
And right, edge guard situation. Oh, not just gonna make the ledge. Oh, tries the counter. Oh, whiffs on the up tilt.
One of the best edge guards.
Pretty decent edge, yeah. I mean, but like the thing is, Diddy and his banana like allows for some pretty nice shit. Oh, and gets a meteor. Alright.
What do you do against that? What do you do against
that? Oh, good oak.
Swan.